What's up, YouTube? Another unboxing of a fat pack this time, non-boosters, Shadows over Innistrad, and of course, GameStop, $42. These are usually $39.99 everywhere else, but you know GameStop, guys. Not very good with pricing, even though they... You know, they're the ones that, like, I brought a bunch of games to them. I was going to get rid of them, like some of my PS3 and my 360 games. I figured I'd get rid of Thin Herd a little bit. They were giving me, like, oh, we'll give you a cent for this. Literally, they were going to give me one penny for one or two games. Then, like, 25 cents, 50 cents. I think for, like, a stack of, like, 25 games, they were going to give me like $20 or something like that. It was crazy. I said, go screw yourself. But yeah, so we got this here, the book. Put that aside. We got some cardboard. It looks like a brown cardboard. Pretty mint. Then we got the You Better Not Steal Me card. Or else you're going to jail. You're gonna call your mother. Some more cardboard. Maybe I should put that aside, sell it on eBay. We got a couple of the deck boxes. Which I wonder why maybe because they come with an extra pack. The Kaladesh ones, they don't come with these. But you know, hey, I just stack them. And I don't think I've even used one of them. Well, maybe I will someday. But yeah, so we got the another die. So I'll open that. Get that die aside. But let me show it. I don't know if I've opened one of these before. The Innistrad ones. Maybe I did. I don't know. Oops. I've been dropping tons of shit. Let's see, where's the, here you go. So the Innistrad symbol there. And, here goes five booster packs. And then the other four. And then of course the lands, I'm not going to bother opening them. Put these over here. And we're just going to get right into it. See what we got. Now, before I do that, I am going to open up the price list for these. I looked this before. I looked them up before I bought it. And there was a number of cards in here that's it's kind of worth a little bit of money, you know. So, yeah. So I'm going to. Yeah, I think the most expensive one looks like is Mahiri. $22.46, it says. Then we got another one, Archangel Addison. Basically $20. Then an $11 card, Jace. $9, $8, $7, $6, $6. You know, so there's a lot of cards that are worth a little bit of money, so hopefully we get some of them. Okay. Lightning X. You know, I don't know. No, it's not. No, Lightning Bolt. But that's not even in here, I don't think. In this deck. I can't remember. Yeah, it's still $1.30 for that card. For an uncommon. Not bad. I'm not going to bother with these, though. And then we got a land. I think these are always worth something. So, any kind of land. Rare. Which, this is a $2 card. $2.05. So not bad. And then we got another uncommon creature. I don't think these are... No, this is weird. I don't think I've opened packs of these before. But yeah, these aren't really worth anything. I'll put them in the common and the lands. I've been playing the app game of this, and even that is kind of difficult to to understand the game. You know, it's just a difficult game. There's so many different rules and stuff in this game. That's why, I really need to just sit down and play it. So, Groundskeeper, Tenacity, and Howl Pack Resurgence. And we got an Always Watching. So let's see what that's worth. $1.62. Whatever. Let me get out of there. Uncommon. Oh, we got two rares. Oh, that's pretty cool. I don't think that's ever happened to me before. Thing in the Ice. Let's see what that one's worth. Oh my god. That's a $9 card right there. Not bad. Not bad at all. These things. A clue. And that's kind of weird. Some of those tokens are actually worth a couple bucks. They sell for a couple dollars online. What was it? Kaldesh. They won like a fairy or something like that. Sells for like a couple bucks on eBay. Jace's Scrutiny. I doubt that's worth anything. Any commons? Get on the commons. Tooth Collector. That is pretty freaky. Look at that. A Tooth Collector. That just looks creepy. Tenacity. Murderer's Axe. And a... Oh, what am I doing? Sorry. I gotta move this out of the way. Commons go over here. That goes there. And then a Gold Knight Castigator. Let's take a look at that one. Let's take a look. Gold Knight Castigator, $1. Wow. Uncommon. Ooh, and then we got a Chaplain's Blessing foil. It's a common card, but we'll take it anyway. Next pack. Got two mystery boxes from Walmart. I'm going to be doing videos on too, so they're always cool to open. The mystery, you never know what you're going to get. Well, at least not one pack, you don't know. Unless you've been watching other people's videos, you know what basically is always in, always shows up as that extra pack, that mystery pack. What is it? Pick the Brain. Pour Over the Pages, Woodland Stream. That's a land, uncommon. And like I said, I'm just curious what these are worth. This always seems like these lands are worth some. Yeah, 25 cents. That's the first one I've seen. That's not really. Well, I haven't really checked them all. But Avacyn's Judgment? That's the rare. I just saw something on the next card. It looks horrible. Yeah, 62 cents. Oh, look at that. How does that happen in a deck? Look at that. Brand new card, and it's got a thing. Not that it's that big of a deal, but because it's only an uncommon. If it was the rare or a mythic, I'd be, or a invention. I don't think they have inventions on these, so. I don't know. Like I said, I'm not all that familiar with all the cards and stuff at all. I just like opening. It's fun to waste my money. Liliana's Indignation. That's a pretty cool looking one. I just love the artwork on these two. Even if I never play this game, the artwork. Oh my god, guys. What is wrong with me today? I keep dropping. Every single time. It's like horrible. Just gonna throw that in there. Put the uncommons. Okay. This is what we got for the uncommon. Skin Shredder, that's the one at the end, the creature. Graph Mole, Gloom Widow, which is a cool art. And then we got Behold the Beyond, and that's a mythic. So we're definitely gonna check the mythic. And guess what? 92 cents. Okay, we haven't gotten anything really good except that one $9 land. So, least as far as I know, I didn't check the uncommons. Okay, let's see. Hopefully I don't drop any more cards. Okay, Pick the Brain. Very freaky looking one. Pour the Pages, Biting Rain, and a rare is To the Slaughter, which is worth probably nothing. To the Slaughter, 53 cents. Oh well, Ungrieved and blah blah blah. Three more packs to go. Okay, you know what? I think I'm gonna stop buying from GameStop. I just bought them from there because one, I have a credit card for there. I have the credit card there, so it's easy just to go in and pick them up. Especially if I don't have them, they can always look it up and just pay whenever I feel like it. Geist Blast, that's a pretty cool one too. Mad Prophet, Humble the Brute. It's an instant. That looks pretty cool. And we got a rare, Nephalia Moondrakes, which is worth really nothing by bet. Okay, this is turning out to be a horrible 28 cent card right there. Solitary Hunter. And then these. Okay, yeah, I think this is a bad buy. They had two of these decks, two of these boxes there. I thought about picking up both. This was a little bit older. I'm glad I didn't now. But I bet you that other box they had there had all the good cards. Okay. Now, I did just pre-order a Aether Revolt booster box along with a fat pack. So we got a Dance with Devils, Pick the Brain again, a Stone Quarry. You know, I'm going to look this one up. 22 cents, that's right. Ooh, Choked Estuary. This is the same card I think we had before, isn't it? The Choked Estuary. Yeah, it's the same one. So this is the $9 card. We got two of them. Not bad. And then a Breakneck Rider. Last pack. So we got two $19 cards. It's almost, actually, you know what? It just basically pays for that right there. So this box basically already pays for itself. There's two cards and, you know, the few other cards I got probably in there, a couple bucks. Not bad. But I want more than just paying for itself. Okay. Another Tooth Collector. Dance with Devils. Pack Guardian. And, oh, another land. Game Trail. I don't think I've ever seen this one. It's a $6.79 for that one. And that's it. So what do we got? Chaplain's Blessing, common foil, one foil out of the whole box. Then we got the Game Trails, basically a $7 thing. And there's the $19 card. Just a few bucks here. I think one of them's like, oh, that's like a $8-$9 card. And then we got the Choke Estuary again. So that's it, guys. Gonna be doing a unboxing of the mystery boxes next. So you guys like seeing the unboxing of these magic cards, go ahead and stay tuned for that. I got two boxes, so I'll be doing two separate videos. We'll see if I do both of them one after the other. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. See you later.